We have come to visit you in peace and with goodwill.
Saucer scan. Scientists and military men are already something I'm certain of, being familiar with all air activities, that it was not a weather balloon, nor an aircraft, nor a missile. It was something else of which we didn't know what it was. There were just fragments strewn all over the area, an area about 3/4 of a mile long and several hundred feet wide.